Great, Squidward. You finished. What's your wish?
My wish is that the people of Bikini Bottom will stop paying any attention to the inane dribble that is constantly streaming out of this dunderhead's mouth.
Gee, Squidward, maybe Santa will bring me a dictionary so I can understand what you just said.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street under the sun.
I want to be just like you.
Better start eating, kid.
Oh! Only a bet, per se. I just said I would kiss you by Friday at midnight, and if I didn't, I'd have to wear a diaper for a week.
What?
See, but if I did kiss you, then Muscle Man would have to wear the diaper, so... yeah, it was pretty much a bet.
So you bet Muscle Man that you could kiss me?
Well, it was more than he would kiss you, not could.
Quiet, Rigby! I can't believe you, Mordecai. Here I thought we were having a great time on a fun date, and it was all for a dumb bet.
Yeah, but...
ugh!
Margaret, wait!
Nice going, bro.
Margaret! Margaret! You're gonna freeze out here!
I don't care!
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I'd wear a diaper for the rest of my life if only you'd forgive me for how dumb I was being.
What is wrong with you? You always do this. Every time it seems like we're getting close, you throw me for a loop.
I don't know what's wrong with me. It's just that... you're one of my best friends, and I get all weird when I'm around you. Sometimes I don't know what to do about it.
How about just trying to be honest with me? That would be a good start. And you'd better talk fast.
Yeah, you're right, okay? Look... I really just wanted this kiss to happen, and I lost sight of being a good friend. And the only reason I took the bet was to give me the extra confidence to go through with it, which didn't even work anyways. But really, it's all because I like you!
What time is it?
Who cares?
No, what time is it?
11:59.
Oh my gosh! No! No!
Have a nice week, diaper boy.
When I'm a big famous star. Excuse me?
Maybe in horror movies.
I don't fuck with you. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you.
Most disgusting things in the world!
Aside from you, what are the other disgusting things?
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
For a second there, I thought the kids might not enjoy spending the summer at Camp Learnatorium. And then I thought... who cares?
Right! I'll bet the kids will have a great time! And if they don't, who cares? Yippee!
Here, Double Ugly, go buy yourself a new face!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never
understand. I just feel like giving up. And look at him!
Look! A sponge and a starfish! There's gotta be something we can make out of this! Oh, no, that's ridiculous!